Did you know in Sherlock Holmes, the character of Professor Moriarty was originally voiced by an unknown actor, since casting hadn't been completed yet? After Jared Harris took the official role in Sherlock Holmes: A Game of Shadows, they actually went back and had Harris dub over the original actor's voice. This was done to preserve the continuity on any of the new DVD and Blu-ray copies. If you like this, subscribe for more!